Jones is the keeper of the doges. Okay, this way. This way to the other horn. I remember it was okay, so it was over the Ulfi's Bridge. And then straight through that forest. Oh my gosh. So much running around. But I gotta get Triumph released. I must set him free. Leo, Rujo. Oh yes, French Bulldog. And Scratches, your parents' cat. Meow. Meow. Oh yeah, Kitty painted a picture. Or painted on a rock. That was pretty cool. That was neat. Oh, little French Bulldog. Rawr, 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 rawr. Huh, Birdie? Birdie? He just came in the room. Hmm? Birdie. I don't think he ate his breakfast today. Not being a butt. Hmm? Claire. Oh gosh, she gonna even be awake?
Oh hey, Pilar. You seem refreshed.
I was just enjoying the most lovely glass of cheese. But no, this is much more important.
She's not happy about that, is she? Okay. Where is this gonna go? The castle?
Zounds! The castle had a moat monster? Did you train him? Did he do tricks? What was his favorite treat? Was he a fresh or seawater monster?
No, Gwendolyn. This part of the story is merely foreshadowed.
That means I have to wait, doesn't it?
I'm afraid so.
Dang it. Okay, we aren't even supposed to be here, apparently. Not even a way to... Yeah. So what was the point? Well, that was a waste of time.
I hope you clean your shoes. I'm sure you're tracking Wetzel droppings all across my back.
Woman, please. Please. I'm further than you. I think I'm gonna go do the strength competition against Acorn. Maybe he can help get my my baby Triumph down. Hopefully. So we gotta go to the floating island. I think that's what it's called, the floating island. The strength competition, and we also didn't get the signature from Achaka, so I don't know what that's about, and I don't know what's going on with why I have a portrait of Whisper. Well, I think the last time that I played, I actually saved that picnic. Maybe you save it by not knocking the bees out. How did you even get over there? That makes no sense. At least we're smart enough to keep taking the horn thing. The horn piece, the mouthpiece back. Thank you, Ulfi.
Ulfi is here to help.
You're a bro. Wait a minute. You can use... Wait a minute. Hold. Glare.
I was just enjoying the most lovely glass of cheese. But no, this is much more important.
Dang it. So that's obviously for later. Dang it. It's for an assigning the portrait. Oh. Because I had to get him to sign. Achaka had to sign. Oh, that makes sense. Yeah, because Achaka had to sign his to confirm that he was pulling, withdrawing. So yeah, the fans. So, Broody! He's just staring at me. What? Maybe we'll just, that's how we'll distract him.
Hello there. Are you ready to begin? What exactly are the rules?
The rules are simple, for a change. If you can stay dry, you win.
Oh, great. Yeah, it's hard to sign if he's dead. So, that's what I'm trying to figure out what's gonna...
Wait, I'm not ready.
I'm gonna
speak. I'll be back later.
I'm gonna speak with Acorn real quick.
Tell that smelly god when you're ready.
Hello there.
Are you ready?
I have no idea how I'm supposed to win this.
I'm ready. Let's do this.
All right. Let the duel of strength commence.
I'm glad we can settle this like gentlemen. Wake me when it's over.
Oh my gosh, there's no way.
One step closer to Squirrel Nation.
Oh, I have my bridges to save me.
He's cheating with that nasty troll.
Good thinking, Graham.
Look. Look at it, Madeline. Everything the light touches will be yours. The view of victory. I know it's off-brand, but Acorn... Wait, no! Easy, easy! No one needs to see where this line goes.
Whoops.
Careful, careful! Don't get it tangled! Oh, brother, you shouldn't have done that. Look, I'm no wolf for you to trap. This rope only traps Wetzels, not acorns. Are you pulling my string? You will never beat me in a tug of war.
Wait a minute.
We should stop this nonsense and get back to throwing each other into the water. Ugh, so many knots. Oh, darn. My trap ropes have gotten all tangled. I might have stumbled, but this acorn stays planted.
Wait a minute.
Good thing I have more colorful rope used only for trapping wolves, only. You shouldn't have done that. You almost had me there.
I'm confused.
Let's take a pause from the duel of strength and let everyone help Acorn gather his deadly rope for killing. He's ruining it. As long as we can stay on our feet, he can't get to our little secret. Whoa. Boy, you will never trip me up on my own trap.
I don't understand
this. You can't unravel this fast enough if we keep...
Oh, I had to, like, trip him?
My trapping ropes. Gotcha, skinny pants. Look out below.
Oh, but I got his rope.
Ooh, thank God that's over, Madeline. Our secret is safe.
Oh.
It's not a complete lie. You know, I did trap a Wetzel wolf in it. It has multiple purposes, okay? No, your gift is not ready yet. Stop asking.
Rope-a-dope.
You boiled him again, Graham.
Not again. He really won't like where this rope leads. He's getting closer, Princess Madeline. Do something. If you do that again, you might wake the bull. Ouch. Ouch.
This is kind of cheating, isn't it?
The bull is awakening!
The bull?
Careful, little bean. Some threads aren't meant to be unraveled.
I mean...
You're never gonna get strong if you keep skipping belly day.
Why don't you take your yarn out?
Ooh, I'm gonna need a warm bath later.
I'm gonna get a warm bath later.
Could you give me a neck massage? No.
This is so weird.
Oh, he's a cheater. But not according to Addendum 4934.
Way to go, Graham!
Hey, there's a reason why I keep my secret roped up. Oh, this is gonna get dark. Okay, fine. My secret will steal your soul. Careful. Wouldn't want a trip. Ouch. Ouch. No! The Drasdek demon!
What's a sock?
Time for the laughing and the ridicule.
And before you're unwinding his pants.
Oh, brother.
No, it's just a sock. Oh.
No, 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 stop. You're making it worse. Eek.
It's gonna make him run off the cliff. Oh.
It's still funny!
Here, get it back!
Worth it!
I'm stuck to my hand! I don't want this!
Hold still!
Sorry, I'm not sorry!
Madeline, chew this off me!
It's crumbling time!
Oh no, we're both gonna get wet!
It's extraordinary.
Oh. Oh, Fee!
With the help of some trolls and Manny, I had bested that giant and revealed his weakness. I was one step closer to the knighthood, but I didn't feel that great about it.
Hello!
Yeah, that was cheating.
Down here! We could all use a lift, you know! Yes! Yes! Right this way!
No, Alfie, stop! Oh, I've had it with their orders. The time is now! Let's show these ingrate what happens when you cross the wrong bridge. How does it feel to be stepped on?
Run!
Come back here, you pointy boots!
Run! No! Oh, Pilar, stop! This is going to cause a boatload of unnecessary paperwork!
Wait for Ulfie, guys!
Oh my gosh. We still got the sock, though. Wait. What are we gonna do with the sock? Acorn's knitted sock. Shoot, okay. I don't know what to do with a sock. It's not gonna help. It's not gonna help get my steed down. It's to warm your D. It's to warm D's nuts. Huh.
Why did you want to work for the Kingdom of Daventry anyway?
I guess I saw potential in it. It certainly wasn't the kingdom you know today, but I've never shied away from a creative project. Next up, the Duel of Speed.
Oh no, we're gonna have to... Manny's probably gonna win. It's gonna be me and Manny versus each other in the Battle of Wits. Whisper and Graham.
Speak.
What do I need for the Duel of Speed?
Bring your trusted steed to the tournament theater when you're ready for the Duel of Speed. You do have a trusted steed, don't you?
Are we gonna ride one of the knights? Are we gonna put the sock over his face? You think? Hey Nikita, how's it going? Happy New Year. Are you already in 2017? I'm still in the dreaded 2016. Happy New Year's. You have... Jones, you have less than 20 minutes, right? Less than 20? 18? Okay, both of those guys are down here. Let's go see...
That smells delicious. How should we cut it up? I've got a sword that'll do the trick.
Okay, I feel like I'm done with their quests. Maybe I could do something with a sock.
Hey, it's Graham the Wise. Welcome back. We are so proud of you.
Our crystal ball told us all about the eye you presented.
Couldn't have done it better ourselves.
We were worried that you were too nice to stand a chance in the competition, but you outsmarted them all.
You, son, have a bright future ahead of you.
No matter your choice in life, we will gladly take your money.
Business is business. Now, Chester, can you hand me the frog's breath elixir?
Frog's breath elixir? Yes, where is that? We seem to be out
of... Is that gonna make us jump?
You drank it all again, didn't you?
Muriel, my blood sugar was low. It's just so tasty.
Since you can't keep your mitts off our supplies, we are halting production. This potion will have to wait until that merchant brings us our delivery.
If you find a frog, bring it directly to me, and I will gladly trade you a sample of this potion. And then I'll have to drink the delicious froggy leftovers.
Until then, no more free dips.
Okay, so let's go get that frog. Maybe we can use the sock to grab the frog.
I can bring a scrumptious strudel once you're done.
I already have a strudel, but thanks. Yeah, she said we can't dip the sock. We can't dip the sock until we bring her a frog. Oh gosh. Okay, let's see if we can catch this frog. Doop dee doo. Gotta be a way to catch him. Because I'm not fast enough. I just keep falling like a moron. Let's a way to get that frog. He's the only one, right? Oh no, there's another frog by that bridge. Huh. So I'm not gonna be able to catch him. There's another one over by Triumph. If we can interact with it. Oh, dang. That's the only thing I can think of. Oh.
Are you trying to grease my palm? Well, good luck. My hands are very sticky, especially in this heat.
Oh. Interesting. Yeah, Happy New Year, Nikita. Whoa! We always end up going under there, so... Okay. I'm confused. You can hear him crying. Can't do anything there. When we have the sock. That's the only thing that we've picked up. I might have to look this up. I honestly don't know what to do. But I did see a frog this way. Frog over here on this broken up bridge. Right there. But I can't do anything. Okay, give me just a second. I gotta figure this out. I don't know what to do. Yes, it's interesting. It says, Triumph is stuck in one of Acorn's traps. To get him down, you're going to need the blacksmith's help. To get the blacksmith's help, you're going to need a work order. If you haven't picked up the work order yet, go down the path across the chasm. Head to the northeast forest just past the king's shrine and head the path. Along the way, you'll run into Acorn pacing back and forth. Give Acorn his knitted sock to calm him down. Well, that's a lie. Yeah, that's a lie. Because it says that we have to, I don't know. Let's go speak with the blacksmith, I guess. We already have the work order. We already did the work order. Oh, okay, here he is. Never mind.
What?
See you around.
Is that a fat joke? You disgust me.
Let's give him his sock back.
Oh, my sock. I thought it was ruined.
Look, I wanted to sincerely apologize for what happened back there.
Yay.
Things got a little out of hand and weird.
I shouldn't have exploded. People always see me as the big guy. But my dream is to open a craft store. I'm just here to please my parents.
Well, your crafts are lovely. Really stunning, actually.
No one's ever complimented me on my work before. Well, except the squirrels. Thanks, Graham. That means a lot.
What is he, an ogre?
My pleasure. Let me know if you ever want to sell them. I might be able to rustle up one shiny gold coin.
Well, this is silly. They're just socks. Here, take them. They might run a little big on you, but you could always wear them over your shoes. Like slippers.
Wow, thanks.
My pleasure.
Wait, I gave him his sock back because he wanted it back. And then he just gave me his sock and then another sock on top of that.
No.
And you...
So, I have to ask, why all the chatter about rebranding?
I've been told my whole life, hey, you're big, you should try out for the Knights. Well, I was always more interested in crafts, and I was hoping the rebranding would get me closer to my dreams.
You know, Acorn, I could use your strength getting Triumph down. After all, your ropes did trap him.
Sorry, the traps were only meant for Wetzel's. You're free.
Poor guy.
Little friend to the little buddy.
Yay! Can we get on him?
Triumph! Hey, buddy! Was the steak good at least? So, I know you just fell out of a tree and all, but there's this duel of speed, and I kind of sort of... couldn't have said it better myself. We're
oh my gosh. Oh, he is so cute. Are they gonna race too? He's even posting.
This is the most peculiar thing I've seen today.
Don't mind us.
Just getting a bit of exercise, really.
It's leg day.
My name is Larry. This is Kyle.
Graham.
We know. We've been watching you.
We think you show potential.
You got our support.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. We've got your back.
If you ever need us, just holler. Like this. Hey!
Good luck in the duels.
Oh gosh. So, how am I supposed to win
the
this?
Duel of speed. The only thing racing was my mind. How was I going to get out of this one?
Eat my cape!
Oh my gosh, Triumph is so freaking cute. Yeah, this is not gonna work. Oh gosh. Where is Whisper? Oh. You sly little son of a bitch. Where is he?
Mine.
Nah, bro.
Gideon.
No. Oh shit.
Whisper runs from danger.
He's got like a.
My armor is too beautiful.
His dog. Service. It's like a dog.
Branches.
Watch your head, Jermaine.
Jermaine.
Jerry, I can't see! Watch the main! Watch the main!
Oh no!
Go left!
Left!
Move right!
Got it!
Go right!
Gotcha!
Left!
Am I gonna launch off in front of him?
Go left!
Got it!
Dude, where's Triumph? This is... This is the weirdest race ever. Oh no. Hop, 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 hop. This is not gonna work. Oh no. This is wrong.
Hey, Whisper!
What type of stunt are you trying to pull?
I bet you couldn't win this race. Backwards.
What? Hey, Whisper can do it.
Well, that didn't work. Pass the popcorn.
Whisper! Bet you can't win this race. And share your legends with those guards.
Whisper can do it. At last, the ivory monster unveiled itself. What? Hey, Whisper can do it.
Addendum 2, Section 5 states another lap.
Hup, 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 oh my gosh. How am I supposed to get him? Why am I riding on the back of these knights? This is weird.
Whisper! Bet you can't win this race. And share your legends with those guards.
What? Hey, Whisper can do it. The flames danced right before my eyes.
I mean...
Kyle, really? This is how you choose to spend your day off?
Hey, Whisper!
What type of stunt are you trying to pull?
I bet you couldn't win this race. And share your legends with those guards.
What? Hey, Whisper can do it.
Oh, it like doesn't get him to stay late enough.
What? Hey, Whisper can do it.
Whisper! Bet you can't win this race. And share your legends with those guards.
Maybe I have to go. I have to do something else.
The ivory monster unveiled itself. What? Hey, Whisper can do it.
Addendum 2, Section 5 states another lap.
Okay. Okay, let's try the other one. Ride backwards? Yeah. What?
Whisper! Bet you can't win this race. Standing on your hands.
Whisper can do it.
Oh.
Whisper regrets his past decision.
Nice one, Graham!
Wait.
Told you not to skip leg day.
Whisper! Bet you can't win this race. Backwards.
He's gonna fall. Oh, Whisper, you have to make him fall.
Can so do this, Graham!
Look back at your own reflection.
And make him talk to the guards?
Bet you can't win this race. And share your legends with those guards.
Because he won't be able to catch up.
It. At last, the ivory monster unveiled itself. What? Hey, Whisper can do it.
Yeah, he's not going to be fast enough. Yay!
Come back, Whisper! I was so interested in your story. Way to go, right? Graham.
Oh, nice one,
what are you talking
Graham?
To Graham?
Oh, he's riding on the back of a knight. That's so weird. Okay, no problem, Jones.
You see, my alliance with Manny worked.
He's the best in Acorn
in the duel of speed and defeated Whisper in the duel of strength. I headed to the theater to square off against my friend in the championship duel of wits.
What can I do for him?
Oh.
You still have 8 hours. I have 7. Aethel.
I just have to ask.
No questions, please. I don't know if you would hear my answers over these tears. You could have lost. Whisper is but a fool. Everyone thinks Whisper is a loser. Even Whisper's mother. She told me so after the race.
Aww.
Buck up, Whisper. You keep doing you.
But I
oh. I need to give him something to make him happy. Night Raven, thank you very much for that follow. Welcome to the morning bee. So let's give Whisper a strudel.
Whisper shouldn't hide his tears in food.
No?
Buck up, Whisper.
Shoot.
You
wrong
keep
thing.
Doing you.
But I...
It's a blubbering idiot.
Hey, do you think you can help me catch a frog?
Whisper is too sad to run. No, don't look at me. No!
Yeah,
don't
we
look.
Gotta...
Okay.
Do something.
Now you could look.
We gotta do something
up,
to
Whisper.
Boost
you keep
his spirits.
Doing
I, think. I just want to see if I have anything in my inventory. Something. Huh. Oh. There you go. A portrait of himself.
An autograph, you say? You're still Whisper's fan?
Yeah, look how they have such small little heads.
You want to immortalize me on your nightstand? Well, I'm not one to disappoint the fans. Here you are. To my fan.
Graham, right?
Always seek adventure. Signed, Whisper. Thanks, friend. I needed that.
Yeah, you did.
Yes?
I just have to ask. Do you have special boots that make you run even faster?
In fact, I do. They're called feet, or shiny biscuits. Your choice.
Okay.
Hey, Whisper, do you think you could help me catch a frog?
Whisper can do it!
Evil dragon
hoppers are no match for Whisper! Anything for a fair end.
Nice. Okay. Time to go. That poor frog. Can I... A stinky frog. I wish I could color him. Dang it.